ijs. Oh shit, no! It was close.
Good evening everyone, welcome back to King Grill. The time now, it's 10:15. We're on our way to Kalkies now, we're gonna get some squid. I brought Chenny with me and I brought Lee at the back. You can't even see that, man. Okay, so I'll get back to you.
This man is busy catching squid here. They want to go on there, go on and catch nothing. Quiet here, no?
We?
Is it? Oh, there it is.
I just caught one now.
They're not small, they're just nice small.
Yeah. That's like.
That's small but nice small.
That's between small and medium.
And you go? Did you catch anything?
You got fuck, well, I got four already.
Nah, man. They don't know, man. They distract me.
Cuck.
He distract himself. That's what gave the other rod away to use. I can't cope with two rods.
You're just dangling everything here.
You could do it.
Your own rods you're dangling, aren't you?
See if I can catch some small baitfish. Nee, man, nog eens een fiche. Hij spreekt daar niet. Ja, je moet fiche. Breng het in, breng het in. Wel dan, Lee. Ah, klopt, is het ding pas. Here we go, Lee. Dit is Lee voor zijn eerste fiche. Let me take a photo of Lee. Wel dan, bro. We have Lee with his first fish. Well done. Okay. Well done. Lee. I don't think you want to keep it because it's like going
to
go on.
Don't stop reeling. Reel on, reel on. Come back. It was smart.
Oh boy.
Put it down. Put it on the ground, man. Oh, you have sea lice on him because sea lice is attacking him. Okay, we're gonna get rid of that sea lice. And then we're gonna throw him back. Okay, I'm just gonna get the knife here so I can clip it off. Okay guys, as you can see, he is free. Here we go. So he's gonna release him now. Just keep it tight, stuff. There we go. Here we go. Well done. Genius first fish. Decent one.
Oh yeah.
Another decent one. Okay. Here we go, guys. I'm probably going to cook one. I'll take the others away. I'm just using the knife. Doe het hoor! Try, practice! Moet ik iets aan water en erin zitten?
When the lockdown is finished and all this crap is over and shit, then we'll take you guys, the younger generation fishermen, can take you somewhere on the weekend.
We can go on the weekend. Where are we going on is the overbook?
Wherever you wanna go.
We can do that.
Alright.
I have it on video.
As evidence.
As evidence, yeah.
Alright, this was just a
God over there, he's the one that said. God said wherever. God, can you look here, God? That's God, guys.
Getting a bit chilly now. Still here. We have Chini over there trying. One's trying to get a nice water you can take home. So yeah, it is getting quite cold. It's a bit late this time now. It's now 20 to 2. I think I just felt a few drizzles now. So we might leave soon. Alright, okay, so there we have the fish. It's a decent size, 30 centimeters. Actually last week when I went fishing I lost my fillet knife, so I'm gonna have to struggle with these two knives. Yeah, we have some oil, we have some fish spice, and we have salt and a nice garlic grill. So I'm gonna put that on the grill as well. So yeah, let me get it cleaning.
Thank you.
place today. It's just unpacked, small little garlic and small little mayo. So I'm just gonna try that. I never tried the mayo before, so I saw a couple of people try that, so I'm gonna try that now. In fact, this can just go in the microwave for like maybe 30 seconds just to melt the batter. Okay guys, I'm just gonna flip it around now. Okay, I'm having an issue with the skin, but I wasn't planning on eating the skin anyway. Skin is actually stuck in the bottom of the grill. I don't have a proper one that I can fill up, man. But I'll just use that now. Okay, I'm just gonna get the garlic out and get the back. Hey guys, the fish should be ready now. Just check. Yeah, definitely done. Done, as you can see over there. So I'm just gonna get that sauce that I did a bit earlier with the mayo, the garlic, and the butter. I'm just gonna use the sauce. I'm not gonna use all the garlic. So I'm just gonna drizzle that over here. Basically, not gonna use much. The fish is quite crispy. So I prefer it like that. So I'm just using this to make it a bit moist. Doing this while the garlic braids on the fire. And then get some cream soda. I don't know if you guys did this before. Yo, my eyes are staring. So with the cream soda, what you do is, you don't use it for the fish, you drink it. For the thirst, man. Thirst. Yeah, for those of you who thought I'm going to use this, just shows, don't judge people, guys. Yeah. So that's basically how it looks. Here's the end result, as you can see over here. I just put some fish on the garlic roll. That's basically how I like eating it. I don't know if you guys like it as well. Yeah, thanks for taking the time to watch it, guys. You can leave a like, leave a comment for any suggestions or any ideas for me. Also turn on the post notification bell. That way you can see if I posted any new videos. So yeah, thanks a lot, guys.